Eleanor. She's a 10-year-old black lab mix. She's a sweet old girl. She's still got some spunk left in her, though.
So here at the Charleston Animal Society, we take animals in whatever condition they come in. She would be one of the ones we have listed as a hospice dog. So we're looking for a family that could take her in, that she could spend the rest of her days with, no matter what length of time that would be.